Hello friends, today I'm going to discuss about Ostwald theory of indicators. As you know, two theories were proposed to understand the mechanism of acid-base indicators, and those theories are, first one is Ostwald theory and the second one is resonance theory. So in this video I will discuss about Ostwald theory. So this is the first theory which explains the behavior of indicators, and it is given by W. Ostwald. So as you know, these indicators are either weak acids or weak base. So when these indicators are present in undissociated form, then they will show different color. When they will be dissociated, means it will be converted in the form of ions, then it will show different colors. And this is the basis of this Ostwald indicator theory. So as per this statement, undissociated indicator will show different color, and when it will be dissociated in the form of ions, then it will show different color. Now let's take the example of a weak acid indicator. So for example, we have taken HIN, which is a weak acid and acts as an indicator. So it will be converted in the form of ions, and that will be H plus plus In minus. Now we will apply law of mass action in this reaction. So after applying law of mass action, we will get KIn value, which is the dissociation constant of this indicator. And here we have taken weak acidic indicator. So we will take Ina. This represents to the acidic. Weak acidic indicator, so it will be equal to concentration of H plus into concentration of In minus divided by HIn. So now if we want to calculate the H plus N concentration from this equation, for example this is equation 1, so H plus will be equal to K Ina into H In divided by In minus. So this is equation 2. Now we will take negative log in both side of this equation. So it can be written as minus log H plus is equal to minus log K Ina into H In divided by In minus. And after simplifying, it can also be written as minus log H plus is equal to minus log K Ina plus minus log H In divided by In minus. So minus log H plus is known as pH. Minus log K Ina can be written as P K Ina. And here plus and minus will be minus log H In divided by In minus. So it can also be written as pH is equal to P K Ina. Here it is minus log. When we will convert this as plus log, then it will be reversed. So it will be In minus divided by HIn. So here this In minus is dissociated ions. It is dissociated, and this HIn is undissociated indicator. Undissociated. So here this is the detail about weak acidic indicator. Now I will take the details about weak basic indicator. Then I will discuss the significance of these ionized or these dissociated and undissociated ions. So here I am taking weak basic indicator. So here we have taken weak basic indicator, that is INOH. So it will be converted in the form of IN plus, and along with that it will give OH minus ion. So now we will apply law of mass action in this reaction. Value for dissociation constant for this reaction will be written as KINB. Here we have used weak basic indicator, so it is B. So KINB is equal to concentration of IN plus into concentration of OH minus divided by INOH. So this will be equation 3. Now if we want to calculate the OH minus ion concentration from this equation, so it will be OH minus is equal to K INB into INOH divided by IN plus. So this will be equation 4. Now we will take minus log in both sides of this equation. So it will be minus log OH minus is equal to minus log K INB into INOH divided by IN plus. So after simplifying, this reaction can be written as minus log OH minus is equal to minus log K INB plus minus log INOH divided by IN plus. So it can also be written as minus log OH minus is equal to POH is equal to minus log KINB, can also be written as PKINB, and here plus and minus will be minus log INOH divided by IN plus. And if we will convert this minus log into plus log, then this will be reversed. So it will be IN plus divided by INOH. So this represents to the dissociated ions, and this represents to the undissociated indicator. So according to this theory, color of the indicator depends upon the ratio of these dissociated ions divided by undissociated ions, and similarly here also dissociated ions divided by undissociated ions. So here, as per this theory, color of the indicator completely dependent on this IN plus or dissociated ions. Here it is dissociated ions, and here it is IN minus is dissociated ions. For example, if we are taking the example of HIN, that is a weak acid indicator. So it will be dissociated in the form of H plus plus IN minus. And if this indicator is present in acidic medium, for example, if we are having HCl, so it will be dissociated in the form of H plus plus Cl minus. So here both these H plus ions are common. This is common ion. So due to common ion effect, dissociation of this weak acidic indicator will be further decreased, and it will not be ionized. So in acidic medium, this ratio will be very low. Now if we are taking the example of same acidic indicator, that is HIN, it will be dissociated in the form of H plus plus In minus in the presence of NaOH, which is a strong base. So this NaOH will be dissociated in the form of Na plus plus OH minus. So here you can see that there is no common ion between this HIN and NaOH, and this NaOH, due to presence of this OH minus ion, provides basic pH. So in basic pH, this will be completely ionized. So we will get the ionized form of indicator, and the color will be different. So this is the mechanism for Ostwald theory if we are using weak acidic indicator. Now coming to the weak basic indicator. So let's take the example of a weak basic indicator, that is INOH. So it will be dissociated in the form of In plus and OH minus. So if this indicator is present in basic medium, for example NaOH is present to provide the basic medium, so this NaOH will be converted in the form of Na plus plus OH minus. So this NaOH is a strong base, so it will be completely dissociated. Here also it will be completely dissociated, and this HCl will also be completely dissociated. So in this case we are having one common ion, that is OH minus ion. So due to this common ion effect, dissociation of this In plus and OH minus ion will be further decreased in basic medium, and it will be present in unionized form, or it will be not ionized. Similarly, if we are taking the example of same INOH, then it will be dissociated in the form of In plus plus OH minus. And if this indicator is present in acidic medium, for example HCl will provide the acidic medium, and it will be converted in the form of H plus plus Cl minus. So here you can see that there is no common ion between INOH and HCl, and it will provide the acidic medium to this weak acidic indicator. So complete dissociation of this indicator occurs, and it will show the color change. So this is the complete detail about Ostwald theory for indicator. Now in my next video, I will discuss about resonance theory. Thank you.